rock and roll. I love rock and roll. I love rock and roll. Rock and roll.
Prisoner, prisoner, locked up. Can't get you off my mind, Lord. No.
Because you're
please,
gonna,
okay, I'm so, gonna die. I loved the I love the video about that you directed.
Yeah,
please.
We'll grab you guys when we're ready.
Alright. Okay, sounds good.
So we can just hang in here. I wanted to show you. I'm gonna close that now because they're like all listening and weird.
I'm gonna sit down here.
Yeah, sit down.
Show me.
So I wanna show you this video. So basically the tea is and why it's so last minute is Dua couldn't be here. Dua's in London and like
you've got the song
COVID
coming out
and like COVID's so extra.
I know.
So pretty much the vibe.
Did you direct this too?
I directed this with Alana, who's here, who you'll meet. So I'll show you. But so since Dua's not here, I kind of want to talk about literally what we started talking about and make it.
Yeah.
All this.
Cool. Yeah, good.
You know?
She is fucking sexy.
Right?
She is.
Oh, yeah, she gets in there. And then I'm a fucking nutcase. But she goes, she gives me Christina and Britney live.
Yes,
you know?
Yeah, this is sick. I love all this. I love the angles, the camera angles.
And like, she looks evil.
Yeah.
Alana, that's the director.
Oh, cool.
And there's my mom. And you'll like this. She's like rock performer. And it's good because the song is kind of poppy, so like with the more rock element,
around
the song, right?
It gives it balance.
All right, I gotta get my ass. Mm-hmm. We want people to watch.
I gotta get the ass. I get that.
Up at the end. This is what made me think of you. After this, we're gonna die. This we made me have to get this as a tattoo.
Eat shit.
In loving memory of all my exes.
I love that.
Eat shit. Right?
Yeah.
We might have to get that tattoo.
Yeah.
So I was thinking this combo, like it doesn't have to be super personal, but as much as you just want to talk about anything we just said in makeup.
Yeah.
I think that'd be sickening.
Yeah.
And we can just talk about the song and like what you have going on.
Fucking of my just my hot shit mess life.
I love it. Should we go out there and see what they want? Okay, let's go.
That's cool. I love that video. When's it? Is it gonna come out tonight or? Oh.
No thanks. Decline. Okay. Let's go. The fuck?
Oh no, did you lock yourself in?
This is so fucking weird.
It's not opening?
No. What, like, I'm actually freaked out. This is like the worst thing.
What the hell?
Wait, I don't know. Hold on, let me call Brad.
That's weird.
Oh my
god. I'm not gonna go anywhere. That's weird. I'm not even gonna bother. I don't have them.
Look at your, like.
Oh, wait, what the fuck is that?
Fucking idea. I have no fucking idea. What? Wait. Hold on. For real. Hold on. Wait, hello? Hold on.
I'm putting my mask back on.
Yeah, put your mask on. Okay. Like, oh, okay, we have to open this.
What the fuck? I don't have my bag either, so I
can't. Oh my god. Okay, no, 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 no. No, no, no.
Hold on, we need to try to.
Okay.
Hold on. Then smoke goes
let's get
up,
on the
right?
ground. Oh my god. Okay, I'm like in it.
Are you okay? You don't need something to cover your face with? I mean, like, it's only.
Hold on. Okay, no more.
We're like about to start drop and roll.
Okay. 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 Okay, are you scared?
I'm not scared, but we should just get on the floor. Hold on.
Okay, Iggy, are you freaked out?
Wait. No, we can survive this. I can survive the apocalypse.
You're fucking killing
it.
Okay, no.
And put this over so we don't have
the best
smoke.
Ever right now.
I remember my fire code.
Okay.
Just do this. What is it saying?
They're not answering.
I feel like I can't break the door down, so while we make a plan, it's best to stay under here so we don't have smoke.
Are you freaked out?
A little. Why wouldn't anyone come?
Thank you for night crawling me.
What the fuck? I crawl? What?
Okay, ass.
What is night crawl, you bitch?
It's what I made up. We have to get out of here. Night crawling, sky falling. Gotta listen when the devil's calling. Can't hear you sing when it's your Monday. Come on, come on, night crawling.
And welcome to Miley's Twerk Room. Today's mini challenge is gonna be a little game called Never Be Me, inspired by a song off my new record dropping tonight. So the game is that I have three contestants who each have 6 minutes to get into their very best Miley drag. Then between the three, I'm gonna pick two contestants who will have to lip sync for their life to my single, Midnight Sky, and that will determine the winner of the Never Be Me challenge. Let's meet the contestants. Hey! Hi everybody, could you please introduce yourself?
I'm Devin Lee Carlson.
I'm Willy Wonka TikTok.
I'm Jordan Huxall.
Yas, and today you all are all Miley.
Yes.
Today
yes.
Y'all are Miley. Mm-hmm. This isn't your first time getting into your Miley drag, so you do have something above all the other contestants, you know. Do you guys think that's fair?
No, honestly, it's not fair at all.
It's not really fair.
You guys
fair.
Could have been Miley for.
But I'm ready. I'm ready to step it up. So. I'm gonna still win. She may have the advantage, but I'm still gonna step it up. I'm still here to play.
Yas. Okay, so basically, I think y'all are gonna have this one in the bag. The garments are in these garbage bins because the trashier, the better. Don't be afraid if you find my ex-boyfriend's remains in there. Do y'all think you know what's going on? You think you got, like, you're ready to get Miley-fied?
I'm ready.
Let's do it.
Okay, ready? You've got 6 minutes. Go! Yas Willy Wonka. Yas. Yas.
The outfit is so important, so I gotta
go for the outfit. Is fucking everything.
Don't you think?
Okay, we've got like a thong.
Oh, you got
that's
like,
pretty much.
That's very mild.
I love these.
I love these.
I mean, Willy Wonka, you're kind of like, you're gonna be like Willy Wonka as Miley Cyrus, which is,
Willy,
I love this.
Why, Miley Wonka?
Miley Wonka!
Miley Wonka is coming today. Okay,
I live for Miley Wonka. Okay,
are they changing
furs?
I'm not
No,
changing.
Sorry, I like.
I need
it. Give me back. You know, I won't look. I don't let anyone see me without my wig on, girl.
Hold on. This needs a change, man, for sure.
Yeah. It was a little like,
It's long.
It was a little Tina.
It's long for sure.
So that was me before the trim. My mom actually cut my mullet.
You should have had me cut it. Like,
you're killing it. Slay mama.
Some texture.
I love the texture. I love those buzzwords.
What's the time at?
We've got 4 minutes and 30 seconds.
You guys,
slay! I live! We are body queens around here, y'all.
I think I'm winning.
I think
just
I'm
saying, winning. Just saying.
Loves it. Oh yes, you're doing like Glastonbury MC, which I love.
Yes.
I love this look.
Oh my god.
I could always do a little extra.
How much time? We only have 3 minutes?
Uh-huh.
Are you serious?
Oh my god, it's going up.
Not that I need more makeup, but I need more makeup.
This is
do you need help?
Yeah, kinda.
I don't know if this is fair, but like, here we go. One,
we got
two,
it.
Three. Okay. This is so Miley to Hannah. So Miley to Hannah.
I'm literally channeling that.
Yas. I love it. Oh my god, yas!
Stop!
I
me
love
it. Me and Jordan have the same outfit.
No, I love this. Now you're like a group.
We do look like a group.
This is hot.
Yas. Oh my god, I look good!
You look really good. Really good. I love this. Actually, this is what I'm trying to get my hair to. I live.
The realistic.
Shoot,
I'm shaking.
I don't know what any of this stuff really is.
So, thank you.
It's all about the
glasses. That's cute. Yes! Midnight Sky Eye. I love it.
Oh my god, is this broken?
Okay, you know what? We're going in with blue.
Oh my god.
No, I love it. I really love it. That's gonna be what I look like in the morning.
Oh my god.
Very much morning Miley.
Yeah, morning Miley. I love morning Miley.
We're just gonna stack.
Yeah, the more the fucking Miley, hey.
The more the Miley.
The more the Miley-er.
Oh my god.
Y'all's change. That's kind of like a staple.
It's
hot. I'm super into this. That should have been what the challenge was really called.
How much time?
The more the Miley-er. You've got 2 minutes.
2 minutes. Here. Yeah, we chill.
Why are you chilling? I need a haircut.
Can I give you like a little tattoo?
Yes, please.
More. There we go. Rock and roll heart. Boom.
Oh my god, no! It looks like I have a black eye!
Oh, tell me about it.
What's the vibe?
Okay, low.
Loves it.
We're gonna clean up the makeup.
Hey, you've got a minute and 15 seconds.
I don't have time to go for a crazy
shoot. No, I'm into this.
I need more.
I'm just thinking performance value.
I love that. Sometimes you have to. Honestly, I don't always get to use the shoe that I would prefer. You know what they say?
Oh my god, yes, no, yes. It just broke!
Oh, I hate when that happens.
Lower wear DIY.
Yeah, it's cute. That's like a little more like Dead Pets era.
Yes.
Everything's cheap and broken.
It adds to the...
It does.
It adds to the...
That's when you're doing like alt rock, you know?
Yep.
Okay. I love it. I love that you're using your natural texture.
May?
Yeah, love it.
Thank you.
Oh my god, oh my god. 30 seconds?
Oh my god, 30 seconds. Oh. Okay, Miley's, we've got 30 seconds.
Nice.
Everyone looks slay.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Devin's throwing the shit out right now.
Okay, it's this one.
I love it with the mask. Yes, so fucking cool. And you've already got the tat, so you have an advantage.
Got the mom tab, baby.
Love it.
Yeah, that's fresh. Shout out, mama.
I love it.
Shout out, mom. Love you, mom.
Let's see. No. Oh, time's up, though. Time is up. Okay, Miley's, grab your microphone. The Miley's have to grab their microphones. Yes. Okay, let's hear a little bit about your inspiration. You're really looking slay. You're giving us what?
I was going more for like rock in a way. Rock
I
Miley.
I like it. Rock like. Miley and yeah. More like the
crazy,
natural texture.
Natural, funky hair.
Coming in with the Westwood, like, your personal.
Yeah, Westwood.
We always try to flex our personal jewelry.
Always.
You know? Okay, so Willy Wonka, Miley Wonka.
My inspiration was I really wanted to go for the haircut, you know, this is a little long for me. Look at Miley over here, I kind of snapped on the haircut, I wanted the gloves, but I'm ready to deliver performance value-wise.
Okay, what was your inspiration, Devin?
For the makeup, I went with Miley from Midnight Sky.
Yes!
And then this is gonna be Miley in a couple months, the hair.
Okay, so Devin, you mentioned Midnight Sky. I think it's time for y'all to lip sync for your life.
Oh, baby.
Let the music play. Smileys.
Yeah.
Honestly, there was a little bit just like for everything, every part of me. Like, Devin, you gave me a little like sexuality, the skirts riding up, a little danger. I love the way you play with the microphone stand. You came in with choreo. So it's time for me to decide who wins Never Be Me Challenge. You know what they say? You know what they say when, you know, people copy, it's a form of flattery, but none of you win because you'll never be me. I'm a one in a million. I win.
But if you look
thank you so much to everybody who tuned in for my TikTok watermarked. We've got one more game to play, and it's called Plastic Heart Darts, inspired by my album that is dropping tonight, Plastic Hearts. Make sure you get that shit. It's good. Okay, so we're gonna play a game of Never Have I Ever, and the questions have been submitted by you. I have never seen them before, so you're gonna only get the true tea. Let's go.
Never have I ever driven a car through a house. I actually have, and I sing about it in What the Fuck Do I Know. It wasn't quite the house, but I did drive my car through the front gate. Okay, then, go.
Go!
I'm scared. That was pretty fucking good. Okay, regardless of what it says in Give Me What I Want, bite marks like an animal, I have never actually been bitten by an animal. That's about something else. Never have I ever stalked an ex-boyfriend or girlfriend on social media all day, every day. Never have I ever refused a kiss. I have not refused a kiss. I even make out with my fans at my meet and greets. Never have I ever stolen something. Okay, I have stolen something. I stole a gold clock from my mom's nail lady when I was little. But actually, I mean, I didn't even consider it stealing because it was in the front yard for some reason. And if you love that gold clock so much, why the hell was it in the front yard? And I was gonna love it and appreciate it the way that it deserved to be loved and appreciated. Flavor Flav, come on, yay. Never have I ever said I love you without feeling it, because you have to say what you mean and mean what you say. Never have I ever bought a used car. Hell no. Never have I ever had a one night stand. Never have I ever gone commando. I never wear panties, except on stage, because they make me. My dad doesn't wear panties either. My dad taught me that. Commando always. Rockstar way. Remember when Lenny Kravitz's dick fell out? That was good. Never have I ever played strip poker. I have not played strip poker. But I know what we're doing tonight, girl. I never have hooked up with someone just to make someone else jealous. I don't need to do that. Never have I ever received a lap dance. I have. On Ellen, by the way. Oh, whack. I mean, it's kind of a cool story if you're getting a lap dance, that's not my only lap dance. But the most recent lap dance I ever had was on Ellen. By Ellen. Never have I ever dumped someone over text. Honestly, I haven't. I'm too honest for that. Like, if someone's doing something weird, like, they gotta go right then. We don't have time to go home and shoot a text. We gotta just, it's done. Never have I ever fallen in love at first sight. I honestly haven't. Cause I always have to, like, get in there with the shoes. Usually I don't like the person's shoes the first time I meet them. So I'm not in love with them until I give them the little makeover. Oh my God, never have I ever sent a dirty text, a nude, to the wrong person. That I have done. Never have I ever kissed and told. Every fucking time.
Oh, that's a lie.
Hold on. Thank you for all of your questions. Yes, I have done a lot of shit, but you guys came up with such great questions, even some shit that I haven't done, which is surprising. Thank you for playing Never Have I Ever with me. I win! Plastic Hearts is out everywhere now.
Hello, the sunny place for shady people. A crowded room where nobody goes. You can be whoever you wanna be here. And oh, I've been living at the chateau. Shouldn't drop it, I should really go home. I don't even know what they want.